Hi, my name is Emmy.
Oh, hi, Jonathan.
Soy Oyana.
我是 Jana.
And we are your MCs for today.
今日我哋係你哋嘅司儀.
Nós somos os apresentadores deste espetáculo.
今天我们是你们的 MC.
Thank you, brass ensemble. You really did justice to that old American folk song.
Yeah, it really riddled its way into our ears.
Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to this year's summer concert.
大家好，欢迎来到今年嘅音乐会.
Boa tarde a todos e bem-vindos ao concerto de verão deste ano.
大家好，欢迎来到今年的夏季音乐会.
Today you'll be listening to our performances of our talented middle and high school students.
今日你哋会听到初中生以及高中生嘅演奏.
Hoje vão ouvir música tocada pelos nossos talentosos alunos do ensino secundário.
今天你将会听到我们学校的初中和高中生的演奏.
This year, our repertoire is very diverse, with pieces coming from all around the world, including Germany, Austria, America, Italy, Russia, Poland, France, China, and England.
今年我们的表演非常多样化，来自世界各地，包括德国、奥地利、美国、意大利、俄罗斯、法国、波兰。
Hoje o nosso repertório é muito diversificado, com peças de todas as partes do mundo, como a Alemanha, Áustria, Estados Unidos, Itália, Rússia, Polónia, França, China e Inglaterra.
今年我们的曲目非常多样化，来自世界各地，包括德国、奥地利、美国、意大利、俄罗斯、法国、中国、波兰和英国。
When taking pictures and videos, which are allowed, please refrain from using flash as it may distract the audience and performers.
如果有影像或录影嘅，需要请关闭闪光灯，以免影响到观众同乐团。
Ao tirar fotos e vídeos, não usem o flash para não distrair os músicos.
如果您需要拍照，请不要开闪光灯，以免打扰到其他观众和演奏者。
There will be an intermission, but if you have to use the washroom during the concert, please exit through the back doors quietly.
演出前休息，但如果你系节目进行中需要用洗手间。 请安静往后门离开.
Este espetáculo terá intervalo. Se precisar utilizar a casa de banho, saia pela porta traseira.
我们有中场休息，如果您需要去洗手间的话，请从后门安静地离开.
If you would like to see the concert program, please scan the QR code. We hope you enjoy the show.
希望大家能够享受今日的演出。
Esperamos que gostem do concerto.
希望大家能够喜欢今天的表演。
So to start, we have performances of solos and ensembles. For our solos, we have Tristan Lay performing.
Drei leichte Stücke.
By Hinderman.
Emmy Lai performing Demento No. 1 by Mozart, accompanied by Lucas.
Then we will be having Jonathan Ruggles playing Concerto for Horn in D Major, K412, accompanied by Silviana.
Wow, that's quite a few.
And it doesn't end there. We still have some ensembles, don't we?
You're definitely right. For our ensembles, we have Euphonium Trio performing Old Joe Clark and the Clarinet Ensemble performing March from the Nutcracker Suite by Tchaikovsky.
Oh, I love that song. It's so Christmassy and amazing.
Well, enjoy.
I feel like we're forgetting something. Oh, we forgot to mention, we'll also be having a violin solo of Vivaldi's Violin Concerto in A minor, first movement, by Dorian and accompanied by Lucas once again.
And then a flute solo of the famous Carmen Suite by Nicky Chan with Silviana as accompanist.
Lastly, for now, the string ensemble performing Gavotte and Hunter's Chorus by A. Thomas and Von Weber, respectively.
Well, certainly a lot to look forward to.
Enjoy!
Thank you. just amazing, everyone, especially that clarinet solo, if I may say so myself.
And that French horn solo was to die for.
Indeed, that was some fantastic performance that we just watched just now. Kudos to all the performers making it through all the trials and tribulations required to present us such a performance today.
Anyway, for our next performances, we'll be having another French horn solo piece by Mozart, played by our prodigy French horn player, Claire Wu.
Actually, I think that's another concerto from another French horn piece that we heard earlier.
You're right, and after that, we'll have the High School Woodwind Quartet play Music for the Young by Tchaikovsky.
And then, you'll be hearing Andre play Lotus Talk by Colin Evans on the clarinet, and My Treasure from the seminal work Don Giovanni by Mozart.
And a gorgeous rendition of Careless Whisper by yours truly.
Ooh, I like the next one. It's the flute choir performing Reuben and Rachel.
And Lovey and Rose by Edith Piaf.
Oh, so romantic. It was in so many hair commercials.
Afterwards, it will be the classic song Killing Me Softly by Roberta Flack, sung by Jana Salah.
And finally, we'll have Leanne and Silviana playing the Fantasy Impromptu and the Polonaise in A-flat major, both by Chopin on the piano.
Enjoy.
Enjoy.
Thank you. Thank you. With his song.
Now, we would like to present a token of our appreciation for helping to make this concert possible.
So, in order to present these tokens of appreciation, we would like to invite to the stage Mr. Schmidt and Mr. Brown. So, first of all, we would like to present a token of our appreciation to the Entertainment Technical Operations Team. May the Technical Operations Team please come to the stage to collect the token.
On behalf of the TIS, we really want to thank the Parisian staff for the wonderful venue that they've allowed us to use today. It's really elevated our performance of our students, and we're so glad that we were able to use your facility. And I highly appreciate your cooperation with us. Thank you so much.
And next, we would like to present a token of appreciation to the Entertainment Front of House Operations Team. So if you may please come to the stage.
Again, thank you so much for setting things up for us and welcoming all of our guests and opening your doors to TIS.
So next up, we'll be having our lucky draw. So, for the lucky draw, could we have Mr. Schmidt, Mr. Masters, and Mr. Brown to present the lucky winners with their prizes. So may those people come to the stage. So first up, we have number 79.
Next up is
number 68.
Number 395. There's 395 here.
And so that will be it for our lucky draw. Congratulations to all the winners. And so before our big event, we will be having two more soloists play, including Brian Room playing
the xylophone and
Cloris playing
the one, or otherwise known as Chinese flute.
That's pretty cool. I haven't heard that instrument before. Well, let's see what it's like.
Thank you. Now, the moment you have all been waiting for, the TIS Symphonic Band.
Yes, we'll be listening to the wonderful Grade 8s play the 1812 Overture,
which was actually written because of Russia's victory in the War of 1812.
And they'll also be playing Bolero.
Anyway, let's not keep them waiting.
Enjoy!
May we please invite all of the TIS teachers here today to come up on stage for a group photo.
I'd just like to take a minute to thank Ms. Chu, our wonderful music teacher. She's done such a fantastic job with another year with our students and developing their talents and their skills in playing all the instruments and learning how to play as an orchestra. And we can't thank you enough for all that you do for our students. I'd also like to thank all the students for their performances today. You played absolutely brilliantly. Both the orchestra and the individual solos and the ensembles. I have to say, in all the time that I've been at TIS, I don't think I've ever seen such an elevated performance, technical proficiency in any of the performances compared to this. Maybe it's the venue, I don't know, but it was just a fabulous, fantastic afternoon. Thank you so much, students.
Thank you so much. I am so honored to be the TIS music teacher because every day I can create music and share my love and passion towards music with wonderful students. I'm so impressed with their improvement every single day. Yeah, so I hope that you enjoy and the talents and musical talents in arts in TIS. I think you witnessed that today and I'm so proud of them. Thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Schmidt and Ms. Chu. I hope everyone enjoyed our show today. Audience, you may exit through the back door. If you want to take photos with the performers, please wait outside patiently. The students will have to disassemble and take home their instruments today.
今天的音乐会就此结束，请观众们慢慢离场。我们需要一点时间收拾我们的乐器。如果您想跟他们拍照，请在外面耐心等候。感谢各位在百忙之中抽空出席今天的表演。希望大家喜欢我们今天的演出。
It was great to have you here today. This is the end of our 2022 TIS Summer Concert. Hope you guys enjoyed and have a great summer. Thank you.